and I'm all done. This might be the best thing I ever built. An airplane! I could be the first kid to fly an airplane. All I gotta do is turn this on and... Dang it, where is the steering wheel thingy for this plane? Hey Leilani! Gavin, you built this plane all by yourself? Yep, all by myself. Pretty impressive, huh? By the way, do you have a steering wheel for this plane? I think I do. Let me check. Found one. Thanks. Hey Leilani, you want to join me on this awesome airplane ride? Sure, I always wanted to fly. Ah! I'm okay.
Then we're ready.
Watch out for that rock!
Huh?
It's a good thing we landed from that, right, Gavin? Gavin?
Gavin!
Ah, that hurt. Hmm? Hold on, Gavin, I'm coming. Grab my hand.
Are you ready?
Okay, now let's fly this thing up.
Look out for that mountain!
What?
View.
Look at this view from up here. I can even see my house. Okay, I think it's time to tell her. Leilani.
Yeah? There's something I need to tell you.
Yes, Gavin?
Well, it's just that I think...
What happened? I think we ran out of gas. Lucky!
Where did you get the parachute? That was the only parachute!
Wait, am I forgetting something? Oh, right. Leilani, what I was going to say was, oh crap, I gotta go. My mom needs me to be home right now. I'll talk to you later, Gavin. Bye. Dang it!
What a great day at school. And it will be more great when I eat this. Hey, I'm Sandwich.
Hi, can I sit with you?
Sure.
Thank you.
So what's your name, kid?
Oh, my name is Ashley, and I heard so much about you.
Really?
Yeah, I talked to your friends. They told me about all the adventures and fun you had.
Wow, that's cool. Hey, I gotta go to my next class.
Oh, okay. Hi, Manny.
Ashley, you're in this class too?
I know, what a coincidence, right?
Mm-hmm. Listen, I gotta go past this mile.
Manny, are you okay?
Yeah, it's just a bruise on my head.
Oh, let me make it feel better. I'll meet you at the end of the field.
Hmm.
Ah!
A note? Who would send me this? Who wrote this? She's in this class too?
Oh, I wasn't trying to pass a note to someone.
Fine, I'll read it to the whole class. Okay, let's see here. Dear Manny, I love you. Dang, this girl has a crush on me. What should I do? Hey, here is how you get rid of her. Be a bully. Some girls hate bullies, and by the looks of this one, she hates them. I don't know. Don't listen to him. Here's the proper way. Tell her that you're not in that kind of a relationship. Hey, only I get to tell the good advice. You don't tell good advice, you tell bad advice. That's why you're a devil. Both of you are not helping. Girl trouble, huh? Yeah, how did you know? My name is Jacob, and I can give you some girl advice. Oh, cool. What is it? Well, if you want to get rid of this girl, how about you kiss a different girl in front of her? What? That's incompetent! Well, it's your own loss, bro. Well, I guess I have no choice. Thanks for the advice, Jacob. Anytime. Now I gotta find my lost backpack. Which girl should I kiss in front of Ashley? Aha! Alexis, can I ask you a very important question? Okay, what is it? Well, can I kiss you? What? Why? There's no time for explanation. It's an emergency. Oh, all right, if it's an emergency.
Manny? Oh, you're already a couple with someone.
Yeah, no, we're not a couple.
Listen, Ashley, I'm not in that kind of a relationship with you. You're more like a sister to me, even though I already have a sister.
Oh, okay. But we're still friends, right?
Of course.
Okay, bye.
Well, mission accomplished. And thanks for your help, Alexis. You handled it really well.
What a day! Soon, Manny. Soon.
What? You mean you haven't asked your crush out yet?
Yeah, I guess I'm just anxious. Hey, don't worry. Me and Connor will help you.
Really? Thanks, man.
What? You mean you haven't asked this guy to the prom yet?
No, I guess I'm just too afraid. Alexis, don't worry. I know someone who can help you.
Really? That sounds nice.
Hey, it's me.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, come right away.
Who did you call?
Did someone say makeover? Alexis, this is Eleanor. She's a professional fashion designer.
You just broke down the door.
Hey, it's nice to meet you.
Leilani told me you need help asking this guy to a school prom.
Well, don't worry. I know what to do. Let's go to the mall.
What about the door?
Don't worry, my mom will fix that.
So why are we at the mall?
A man has to look his best, doesn't he?
Hey, look at this suit and top hat I found.
Wow, this looks nice. I think I'll try it on.
Hey guys, how do I look?
You're looking fresh, dude. Now let's go look for ours.
Alexis, would you hurry up?
Okay, I'm coming out now.
Fabulous!
Come on, let's get ready for the dance.
Come on, girls, let's go home.
Ow, watch where you're...
Hey. So, you getting ready for the dance?
Yep.
Alright, I'll see you tonight.
Your crush is Alexis? Your crush is Manny?
Weren't you kind of mean to her that one time?
It's not talking. I know that, moron.
Yeah, but remember when I kissed her just to avoid that girl, Ashley? It just kind of felt like true love. I guess we'll be going.
My hat!
My bow!
Let's just keep walking. Whatever you say.
Whoa! Ugh, I got mud on me.
Same here.
So do I.
How could this get any worse? Oh my god! They killed Connor! You monsters!
Finally.
Alright everyone, it's time to announce the prom's king and queen. At least we get to see who they are.
Today's prom king and queens are... Manny and Alexis!
What?
I don't understand, we look horrible. How did this happen?
Wait, you didn't know? The theme to this party is messy and sloppy.
Oh. Now DJ Jesus will play a song.
Manny?
Yeah?
Do you want to dance?
I would love to. Doesn't this feel nice?
Dude!
Sorry. Hey, I'll be back next time.